So hello guys, welcome back to ShuGu Gaming. So guys, today we are going to make a fan using a sensor. So let's start.
Thank you.